2021's down, I just want to say a couple things I didn't appreciate. The weight gain, I didn't appreciate it. The quarantining, I didn't appreciate it. The boredom, I didn't appreciate it. The distancing, I didn't appreciate it. And the sweatpants, I didn't... Okay, no, yeah, I did.